The Poquoson Police Department is investigating a case of mail collection box vandalism and complaints of check fraud. Officers responded to the vandalism call on Wood Creek Road on June 25th. Police have been receiving complaints of check fraud where the victims deposited mail into the mail collection box. The U.S. Postal Inspection Service is also investigating. If you believe you have been a victim, call Detective Langwell with Poquoson Police at 757-868-3501. We also posted this number on wavy.com.